runners can develop lower leg pain, and there's a couple of diagnoses that it's important to pay attention to because you want to differentiate between those two. One of them is known as shin splints or medial tibial stress syndrome. That's going to be pain that's going to go up and down the leg here, and it's going to be very common as you're getting into running. And as you run more, that pain is going to end up worsening, and then when you stop, that pain's going to go away. Another more important diagnosis is a stress reaction. And what you're going to notice is there's going to be an isolated area in your shin where there's going to be a lot of pain, and this is going to occur right away as you get into your run. That stress reaction can turn into a stress fracture, which can definitely take you out of your runs. So it's important to get evaluated and take a look at that shin pain, because if there is anything that's going on, we need to try to get that taken care of right away so that you can meet your goals.